brought the special lawyer to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu day here, and he go like tell us what thing happened inside court. Okay, how we go today?
We didn't go well. We were locked outside, and we tried to get inside, but we found that the courtroom was locked from inside, and the judge simply didn't allow us to come inside because she had problem with the number of lawyers on Mazi Nnamdi Kanu's side, and I don't think that should have been a problem. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu has a right to counsel. The constitution didn't say he has a right to only one counsel. It's a very complicated case, and he needs to have access to as many counsels as he can afford, and as the courtroom perimeters can afford. And the courtroom itself had a lot of empty seats that could have taken all of us. But what happened in the final analysis is that the court locked us out. And while we were locked out, the court commenced proceedings without our presence in court and adjourned the matter to 19th and 20th January next year, which we find to be a travesty of justice and a flagrant a violation of Section 36 of Nigerian Constitution, which contains a fair hearing safeguards for defendants.
Sir, what will be your next move now?
We are going back to drawing board. We are not going to take this lying low. We are going to consider a number of countervailing legal judicial measures.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much.
Okay, now special counsel to
Aloy Edimako. Special counsel to Mazi. I salute you now. On our way down, but I know happy.
No best. Okay, and I don't hear as a special counsel to Nnamdi Kanu Tokam, Barrister Aloy Ejimako, in Tose, then lock them out, adjourn the case when they outside of the court. So now the summary of waiting talk with this, say then go back to the drawing board, go re-strategize to come back January 19 and January 19 and 20th, 2022, for what be the next adjourned date for the hearing. So country people, now so it be for the Federal High Court that they adjourn the case to January 19 and 20 of 2022. So now the lawyer will just talk to us now in special counsel will be a lot. So country people, now so it be that they adjourn the case already. So now till 2022, now we go come back for this place to come tell on as the matter, the waka, they go. So everybody done they come out, and I hear them from the lawyer mouth, maybe Barrister Aloy Ejimako, as in talk say the way the hearing go today, he no sweet in Belair at all. He no happy at all. So in say the judge been the para for the number of lawyers where they Nnamdi Kanu legal team, and if you say that one not supposed to be matter where she go for ground. So as in the para they go, so then they go arrange yourself again to come back January 19 and 20 2022 where be the next adjourn date.
What's up? I don't interview the lawyer. See now.
No.